So we are coming with a force. Yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we course.
You are back to my channel. If you are a returning subscriber, hey girl, hey. If this is your first time clicking on my video, go ahead, hit that red subscribe button, become a part of the crew. On this channel, we do options for affordable wigs, weaves, and everything in between. But today, we were sent a unit from Sam's Beauty. So shout out to Sam's Beauty for sponsoring this video. It is a older unit, but she's still popping. She's from the Sensational Cloud 9 Swiss Lace What Lace series. It has that natural hairline. I know we are all familiar with the What Lace from Sensational. I got her in Kiari, I guess. I got her in a number 4. This is the stock card here. I'm loving this. This is what I'm loving. So she is an oldie. Well, not an oldie, but she's not a newer unit. So we're just going to go ahead and plop her out and get her popping. Let's see. Y'all know I love on here where it's like them and us. We want to look as natural as we can. That football helmet is like so back in the day. Synthetic wigs have come a super, super long way. I'm just taking all of the stuffing and netting off. Let me just show you the hair. This is the hair, super, super soft. She feels like she has a lot of density on her. Like she has a lot of density on her. Let me show you that hairline. Y'all already know, super, super bomb. That hairline, let's look at the construction of the cap. I think she's a 13x6. Yeah, so she's a 13x6. She has that ear to ear lace, ear to ear parting space. So this is the construction. She has 2 combs on both sides of the temple. She has a regular like netting breathing mesh style of cap. She has 1 comb in the back along with the adjustable straps. So nice. Look how far that parting space goes back. Like it goes way, way back. And it looks so, so good. The knots on her are so tiny. I don't know if you can even see. Look how close I have to get for you to see those knots. I think that is bomb, bomb. And I'm glad I got it in number 4. She does come with a little bit of baby hair if you want to use those. So what we're going to do is go ahead and cut this lace off. And we're going to get her popping on our head. So stay tuned.
Look at that black, yo. Look at that black, yo. Look at that black, yo. Queen, queen. Yo, you smelling like watermelon, mango, and dreams all at the same time. I couldn't even imagine what you taste like. Treat me like an alien, I'm new to the earth. But you're so from the root that it hurts, so let me probe your mind. Yeah, cause we can talk about the universe and grow on time. Plus you got a glow unlike any other I've seen. Chalk
that up to the... Hey guys, let's just pop her on. I have the lace cut off. Let's see. You guys, the only thing I don't like about the What Lace is the lace is like so white. I don't know why they made the lace like so, so white, but I don't know. It is what it is. We're gonna make it work. This hair is so soft. We're gonna pin her down. We're gonna get her popping, and yes. And she goes ear to ear. So she is perfect. She is big head friendly because I do have a lot of space in the back. You know, I always tend to cross my adjustable straps because of the size of my head. So yeah, I feel like she is any size head friendly. Let's just get her popping. Y'all see that melt? This hairline is a stupid sick. This hair is ridiculous. Let me just make a middle part really quick. Do y'all see how simple that is? How natural it looks? Just. So this is hers, the middle part. That's how far that parting space goes back. I just simply just parted her down the middle. I haven't put any powder under the lace or anything. I do have my ball cap method that I installed under the cap, but that is all I did. Let me show you her as a side part. It's a little bitter. Y'all see how easy that is? Do you see that lace? Just so, so simple, so easy, so versatile. Yes, so this is her as a side part. Okay, so you know what I love to do? I love to do my little top pony. So let's just see if we can do that really quick. Y'all, so simple. I did not add any powder. I didn't do anything to the lace. All I have is my nude stocking cap underneath. I have her melted down. Y'all, I have on this side, I have it tucked just so you can see that hairline looking ridiculous on both sides. Y'all, I don't even have any baby hair. Like, this is her without any baby hair, and it looks so good to me. Like, it looks so, so good to me. So, if you do want to use baby hair, they do have some in here. Here. Let me just try to do a little bit of the baby hair. I'm going to use my edge booster in the, in strawberry. I'm going to use it in strawberry. Okay. So, y'all, look at my pony that went to the side. But, yes. So cute. So if you are interested in this unit, like I did say, I was sent this unit from samsbeauty.com just to review a goodie, a butter oldie for you guys. She's not that old. I don't know why I keep saying that, but she's not one of the newer units. So don't sleep on her because she's super affordable now since she's a little dated. Not that much dated, but she is a little older now. She's super, super affordable. You know, Sam's Beauty always have those bomb shipping deals, like the $199, the $299, the $499. Either one you catch is bomb. I bought a unit with my own personal money from another website, and I think I paid like $16 just for the shipping. It was ridiculous. Ridiculous. Okay, so yeah. So if you are interested, go ahead, jump down in the description box. If you're not interested in this unit, they have a bunch of different styles, textures, brands, hair care, makeup, beauty, like anything you can look for in a beauty supply store, they have it times 10 on samsbeauty.com. So go ahead, check them down below. I'll leave the online store as well as the direct link to this hair. And if you have not subscribed yet, go ahead, hit that red subscribe button. Come here. Virtual hug. So yes, don't miss out on this bomb unit. So yes. Until next time, peace.